Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my God, these bastard dogs!
Oh God! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear, you've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Down here right now. Come on, let's go now. everything clear.
Dispatch. Don't worry about the ambulance. Yeah. Body bag will suffice. Dispatch. Yeah. No, I don't know. It's weird. I can't find the cause. No, I'll be on the alert.
When the shit ever over when you think it's over?
Guys!
Where are you?
Hey! got several bodies here. He's got the upper hand. Find him before we all get shot.
I don't see him.
Thank you.
What's going on here? Way up Schitt's Creek. You know that, don't you?
Come on, man.
Is this a...
Hold on, is that...
Something like this would just go unnoticed.
Sir,
Jesus.
Step over here, man.
Get out of my face. What's going on? You and your little freaks
are coming downtown.
Hey, I don't like the look of you.
Something's just not right here.
I know him. I think.
What? Come on!
Find anything?
You're not fooling me!
$1 million I know you from somewhere.
Whoa, stand down.
Wait till I say go.
We got a situation. Over here.
You know what's funny? I gotta call this drawer.
hiding here, wasn't it? Hey!
think he got away?
He's not here!
It's me here. Yeah, he's leaving a trail, all right. Yeah, no need for that. I can handle it.
Someone's playing games here. Come on. On it, Wash. Come on here.
I don't know what's gonna happen here.
You better stay on your toes.
Got it. Relax. I'm on it.
Sweep the area.
It's a wild goose chase.
Sir! Hey, could we have a chat for a second? I'm a police officer. Stop!
Hey, who do you think you're fooling? Get those hands!
You don't fool me! All right, here.
Does anybody know who's running?
Train number 60 for Boston will be departing at 8:10.
What's up is I'm sitting alone in the train station. Okay.
I would be running to you. I know, yes, I know. We gotta make that so we can. Dude, I put this together! Trust me, I know the schedule.
Look, they just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation. Already closed off all the tracks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me? Hey! You know, it's my ass on the line down here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody. I got 400 angry commuters to string along.
That's all? Fine. You're gonna do what you're gonna do. That's cool. I just remember playground second grade. Yeah, let's think about that for a second. Saved your ass. That's whatever. Whatever.
Sounded like a lot of people laughing.
No.